So from our end, what we receive are the positive and the negatives, and one person only is accounted for once in our system. So at the current time, I have not heard that there were increases in the percentage or number of false positives or false negatives. Keep in mind that an individual may test positive and subsequently test negative for whatever reason. It doesn't necessarily mean it's a false test. It may be where they are in the course of their illness and recovery, and that people, particularly we've found that people are getting tested when they're contacts during the quarantine period, which isn't absolutely recommended. People can do that if they so choose, but they may be negative one day and positive the next day. So I would say that, one, we haven't heard that there's an increase in false positives or negatives, and each case is unique, so that we would have to look at a unique case before we made any specific decisions or recommendations.